I'm so proud as a dad.
Everybody wanted.
You know, the fans were unbelievable to win. Coming in as an 18-year-old in the Premier League can be a bit daunting. I thought he grew into the game, which was good. Probably had a couple of chances where if the ball was right, he could have got onto. But I think overall, great point for Stoke. And I think Paul Lambert's done a fantastic job of organising this team because they look a lot more difficult to break down.
Do you think we'll be able to stay up this year? Because it's a hard task with a point today, so on the same point as Southampton. So that's decent. We still need a few more wins to stay up. Do you think we can come?
I think you can, definitely. I think Stoke can. You know, Stoke have got good players, and the way they perform today, they've got to keep that going consistently. And I think they've got a really good chance of staying up, definitely.
Obviously, your son, Tyrese Campbell. What a record he's got for the under-23s. It's been brilliant. And it's a massive step for the under-23s team.
Firstly, yes.
So how do you think he's done?
I think he's done great. He's still got a lot to learn, obviously. But I think with this manager in place and the fan base, they're going to help him along and he's going to bridge that gap because that's what you've got to do at 18. And with 10 games to go now, you know, it's 10 cup finals for Stoke, so fingers crossed. And it was great being a part of the Stoke away fans here. It was really good.
Finally, you played for Arsenal and Everton. You were brilliant in those two clubs. Do you think he's following those footsteps and one day arrive at a massive club?
I'm sure he's looking to improve. I think today was massive for him to actually realise, because watching it on TV is different than actually playing in it. He realises how quick it is now and what he's got to work on. I'm sure the staff at Stoke are going to help him bridge that gap. And I think he's going to have a very good career if he keeps learning and keeps working on it.
Thank you very much, Kevin. Well done to Tyrese Campbell if he watches this. And I'll see you in the next Bear Pity video. That's Sam Cam's away day match day experience at Leicester. Good point for us today. Up the Potters.
Up the Potters.